I figured I had ulcerative colitis. I went under, woke up 4 hours later with a doctor standing over me. When I woke up and he told me that I had a large tumor, it was a complete shock because I can't have cancer. I mean, I'm a nurse. I take care of people. I tell you you have cancer, I treat you, but I can't have cancer. But yet here I am, saying the word that makes me so nauseous. I made this video because here in the United States, you don't get screened till you are 50 years old. That is 18 years from now. I mean, according to my biopsy, I would be dead. And if I hadn't gotten, and if I hadn't been aware of my body, I would have been dead. I mean, I knew something was off. I got my breast checked. I had all these tests run. And now it's, you know, prevalent in my blood. It's probably in my lymph nodes. It is spreading fast. I mean, you think about things you never want to think about. Who will take care of my children? What will I do? Can I afford a treatment? Can I afford being off from work? I mean, I've been angry. I've been sad. I have cried my eyes out for days. I felt guilty, like this weird guilt, because I'm a nurse and maybe I should have known better and maybe I should have gone sooner. It changes everything I thought about. I should be kinder and how I should read another story and how I should say another I love you. But then I thought, you know, I have no control over this situation. But the one thing I do have control over is my attitude. And I decided I'm going to choose to be positive no matter what. And then I thought about my children, and when I think about them, I mean, it's a lot. But anyone who knows them knows how amazing those two beautiful, I mean absolutely beautiful children they are. My Landon, I can't even. That little boy is something special. And then my Harper Jean is just my princess. And I thought about, I'm not ready to die. And who even wants to think about that? You're 32. You don't have to think about dying because you're 32. And who gets cancer at 32? I mean, ugh, who gets cancer at 32? But here I am. I have cancer and I'm 32. And all I know is that I want to live. To raise them and to see them go to college and to watch them get married and watch them have babies. Like, I can't wait for that. In regards to this whole cancer thing, all I can say is bring it. You have no idea how strong of a woman you're messing with. And I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna fight for everything I deserve and I have and I want. So please, get screened, get checked, because you never know. Anyway, you can catch it early, you can get a treatment plan in place, you can change it, because one thing I'm not going to be is a victim. I'm not going to be a victim, I'm not going to feel bad for myself. I am going to fight. I'm going to fight like hell. And no matter where this road brings me or where I end up, I'll always be on top. So, Cancer, let's dance. I'm ready.